We raised more money in January, for instance, of 2018 than any month, any January in our history. And so if the question is, do we have enough money to implement our game plan? Absolutely.
Okay, were you listening closely? Well, new questions about Democrats' fundraising heading into the midterms after that comment from DNC Chair Tom Perez claiming the party hit records in January. Now the Washington Post calling out that claim as false. Here's a list of recent DNC fundraising hauls. As you can see on that beautiful screen, there are four monthly fundraising totals in January from past years that were larger than January 2018, which is highlighted there at the bottom. A DNC spokesperson later admitting to the Post that Perez was wrong, claiming he meant to say the party raised more than any January since 2012, when you factor in nearly $1 million raised from a separate entity. I couldn't figure out what the hand motions were over there.
There was a lot happening over there.
Were you waving me off?
No.
Were you waving Tom Perez off?
I was waving at my, party's chair. I have no idea why he said that. He clearly wasn't accurate. We've talked about the fact a lot that the, here on the couch, that the DNC has real fundraising challenges.